over here! Fight someone who's armed instead!
So, Phoenix, after boldly besting the Gorgon that ambushed Heracles...
What are you doing there? That thing with your voice?
Heracles?
Yeah, that!
That is how it's supposed to be pronounced.
Seems like a lot of work, but it's your funeral.
Except I can't die.
Don't remind me.
By the gods! I feel like I could lift a mountain!
If only those bracers could move this one.
Hades alive! You two, get a room!
Huh. I get in? If he fell into that vault, I'll save you! I promise!
So let me get this straight. Instead of heating up the Temple of Apollo to speak with the Oracle, Phoenix is hightailing it after this stranger?
Phoenix, truly a good person, sought to help the mysterious stranger. But she never lost sight of the fact that she was getting ever closer to the Temple of Apollo. And the solution to the terrible curse inflicted upon her brother and fellow soldiers.
Oh yes! Remind me to erase my own faults with narration. Zeus, truly a good person, murdered his first wife by getting her to turn into a fly and then ate her.
Wait, that's what happened to Metis? I thought she was visiting her sister in Babylon.
Oops.
Ithaca. Odysseus!
The target seemed easy enough to hit, but the third would require the focus of a master archer.
Forget it! Kids today play seashells, they skip rocks, stare at the wall, you know, they're hyperactive.
This from the god who thinks a week constitutes a long-term relationship. armed with the agility of Achilles, the speed of Atalanta, the wits of Odysseus, and the strength of Heracles, Phoenix was ready to face whatever the future had in store.
That's it? That's all she has going for her?
Pfft! Good luck!
I'm merely at the Oracle.
The desire to save her comrades and brother hardened Phoenix's resolve.
Ah, too easy.
Huh.